name's Savannah.
And I'm Crystal. And this is our company, Fantasy Fairies. Our slogan is a magical adventure for you, and our logo is this.
If you use the arrow keys, I think it works. Or bring the mouse over to that screen. Yeah.
So we started this business because lots of people needed help at their homes. And these fairies can help them.
Our fairies live up to 600 years old. The fairies we sell are about $70. They range from $60 to $100 depending on age and what you want them for. Most of the fairies we sell are on the younger side, so when you don't, you either give it back or give it to a friend or make it a family heirloom. Most of them are only helpful for one thing, but the most expensive ones are the fairies that can do two or more. Pixie dust come with the fairy and the fairy house. But if you want your fairy you have to have more energy and is faster, you buy extra pixie dust, which is only $15. The fairy house come with all the things that they need. If you decide to give them food, they will be okay with it. Or they can hunt berries themselves. And this is the fairy house. Everything is just inside. As you can see, there's a bed and a table upstairs. There's a bathroom and a pixie dust storage.
So some fun facts is where when you buy two fairies, one is free. And on special holidays, we sometimes give you a 20%, well 30% discount. What is really important is to not touch their wings or else they won't like it.
There are a few available fairies, Tulip, Moonlight Plum, and Hibiscus. This one's more on the expensive side. Her name's Astra, and she's a fairy good for everything.
This is a poster. It's pretty much the same thing, except shipping is free.